Audio is everything as far as a video is concerned. I know quite a lot of people who watch my videos while they are back from the office driving. So basically they are not watching my videos, but they are just listening to the audio of my video. So that's how audio is more important than the video, and the quality has to be crystal clear. A couple of months back, I had this audio problem almost on most of my videos, and people used to complain saying that ki, correct your audio, just use a good microphone. That's how people used to react to my videos. Not anymore. If you have seen my recent GoPro footage, the audio is crystal clear. Even if I'm vlogging from the GoPro like this, or if I'm vlogging through my helmet, still the audio is crystal clear. Even at 150 speeds, you can see that the audio has improved a lot.
So one thing is for sure ki versus mein jo hai aapko kilometers utna pata nahi chalta hai. I mean, aaram se highway pe hazaron kilometers aaram se karke ja sakte ho.
So now I'll show you the microphone setup on my helmet as well as the external microphone setup that I use when I use the GoPro as a vlogging camera. Well, this is the helmet that I use for my motor vlogging setup. If you see, the GoPro is mounted here and we have got a cable over here that is connected to the GoPro microphone adapter, and this cable goes all the way inside, and there is a lapel mic. Any collar lapel mic will help you. Well, this is where the microphone is set up. If you can see, it's a small microphone. It has got squeezed, but yeah, this is the microphone. And for this purpose, you can actually use any lapel mic. For example, there are a lot of microphone which is available in Amazon for like 150 bucks or 300 bucks. You can just use them because this microphone is placed quite near to your mouth. So that is one reason it can grab audio very easily and very nicely. So because of that, you actually get good quality audio. But the real challenge starts when the distance between the microphone and you is little more like this. I am right now using the Sony a6400 with the Rode microphone. Well, this is my GoPro with the Ulanzi case. Why am I using this case? Because if you are using a GoPro 5, 6 or 7, you know that we need an adapter, a microphone adapter from GoPro to use external audio or external microphone. So that is the reason I use this case. Well, this case has a system where you can use the adapter just below the GoPro like this. It's quite finished. So all the products that have been used in this video, I'll share the link in the description section of the video, so that in case if you are interested, you can directly buy them online. Well, using this as a helmet camera, there is absolutely no problem. As I just showed you my helmet with the lapel microphone system, you can use any microphone for that reason. But when I use it for vlogging, let's say I'm holding the camera like this and I'm using it for vlogging, that is where actually I need good quality audio. If you see, the internal microphone of the GoPro actually does a good job. But what happens when you are out there in public, when there are a lot of noise, when there are a lot of people, then it kind of grabs each and every audio which is there around you. So that's where your voice is not crystal clear, and you actually need an omnidirectional microphone which will only grab your audio, ignoring any other audio which is there in the background. Well, for that reason, you can always use the Rode microphone, which is being used in this camera, the Sony a6400. But the problem is that it really grabs a lot of attention. I'll just show you how it looks. Right now, I have removed the Rode microphone from the Sony a6400, and this audio is being recorded using the internal microphone of the Sony a6400. Now you can understand what is the difference in audio quality when we talk about microphones. So this is the Rode microphone, and you can see that it looks quite big for the GoPro, and also you can see that this thing comes in front of the camera. So obviously GoPro has got a wide angle lens, so it's going to capture everything that comes in its way. So obviously you can find this hairy structure in all of your video. That is one thing. Second thing is that, as I said, it actually grabs a lot of attention when you hold this camera and try to vlog, because a lot of people, they see this dead cat and they keep asking, what is this, what is this, what is this. I mean, you get a lot of unnecessary attention. So that is one reason I actually hate using this camera while I am vlogging at public places. So that's the problem. But not anymore. Thank you so much to my friend Vignesh Kamath, who had been like using one amazing microphone that he suggested me to buy. Well, this is the new microphone. So this is called the Saramonic mini microphone. And you can see that the quality of this microphone looks amazing. It looks premium. Yeah, of course, this also comes at a cost. It's quite expensive, and that is the only negative point that I have with this microphone. It costs about like 2600 rupees in Indian currency in India in Amazon. But the quality this microphone offers is amazing, and as I said, this doesn't grab any attention. It actually blends in properly with your camera. So this is the GoPro and this is the microphone, so you just have to tuck it like this and you're done. So this looks something like this. And one amazing thing with this microphone is that you can actually tilt this any side you want. For example, if the camera is facing this side and I am behind the camera, then I can actually turn the microphone towards me and I can start talking. And as I said, it's an omnidirectional microphone. So what happens is it only grabs your audio, ignoring any other audio which is available around you. So quite simple, if I vlog myself, then I have just now turned the microphone towards me and I can just start talking. But now I'll show you two audios. One with the internal microphone of the GoPro without using any external microphone, how the audio sounds. And I also show you the second video where I'll use the Saramonic external microphone and I'll let you know what is the quality of the audio which is being delivered with this microphone. Well, before that, I would also like to show you something else. So I'll just show you my camera, how it looks with the microphone setup. So basically the Sony A6400 has got a typical problem with the screen, because the screen actually comes over the camera. So I'll just show you that. So good thing is that we can also use this microphone with the Sony A6400. It's quite tiny and it actually blends in properly with this camera. So you can see that the screen of the Sony A6400 actually pops out on the top of the camera. Now what happens when you fix a microphone over here, the screen is almost hidden. So actually the screen is unusable when you are using an external microphone, especially the Rode video micro or something. It completely blocks the vision. But now it is quite easy because this microphone is a tiny microphone. It is just plugged here. Hardly you can actually notice the microphone.
Well, this is an audio with the internal microphone of the GoPro, and now I'll use the external microphone and see the quality. Well, this is an audio with the external microphone of the GoPro. Do let me know the quality of sound.
Hey guys, this is a test video with the internal microphone of the GoPro. So this is how it sounds. I'm outside, so you can observe the sound, the background noise. So you can observe the quality of audio that is being delivered with the internal microphone of the GoPro. Okay, so this is a test video with the external microphone, that is the Saramonic microphone. So now you can clearly understand the quality difference between the internal and external microphone.
Okay, so you just saw the difference of audio quality with the GoPro while I'm trying to vlog with the microphone and without the microphone, and that's what I'm actually talking about, the quality. So thank you so much, friends, for watching this video. I hope this video is going to help you out with your microphone setup for your GoPro. So if you have any question, do let me know in the comment section of the video. If you like this video, do hit the like button. So thank you so much again for watching this video. Cheers and have a great day. As I said, I'll be sharing all the links to the products in the description of the video. You can directly click and buy if you want. Cheers.